So this is another new item from company Therm-a-rest, who you might be more familiar with doing their very well insulated self-inflating mats. Well, inside this little canister here, which is actually quite lightweight, is a chair. I've not opened this up yet, so it's going to be interesting to see how this pops out. So I think this must fold out to be the base, and it's got some instructions inside. So here's the main chair itself, with some supports that are very much like small tent poles.